Hi, Mr. Bart and Madam Florence. Welcome to Kenya.
The arrival hall of the Kenyan Nairobi International Airport. And we're now going to be going on the way to our hotel. Safari tomorrow morning. We're now at the Museum of Kenya.
To a safari. Say hi, babe.
Yeah. We're traveling in with a couple of Thai women, an Italian couple, and a Canadian guy. Checking in. And to Miti Mingi. We are moving to our tent, which looks more like a house. Very interesting. Look at that.
It's 7 in the morning.
We're about to go have breakfast and go for our first game drive. Cheetah running for us.
Migration, and also here is the home of hippos and also the home of crocodiles. So Mara River is a
forest.
The source of the river is the Kenyan highlands called Mau Forest. Mau Forest is the Kenyan.
And right below us, under the bridge, we have two vultures.
Sure.
Yeah, not sure. Oh. Yeah, 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 you
please come here.
Someone want to sit here and look by the. You guys want to sit here and look at the window?
I don't know.
You want to?
Yeah, let's try.
Yes. Migrating. As far as the eye can see. Back home after a long day where we saw lions, cheetahs, elephants, gazelles.
Well, dust now.
Yeah, all dusty and coated. Time for a shower and then
dinner!
Check out the village. I don't want to disturb anyone.
Let me know what you want. What do you want to know?
Family? The same ancestor, I think.
We need to meet from lion. Yeah, not so guys jumping, we mean like a competition. So the more jump high, the more get a
big. Made from the skin of a lion. Last breakfast at the first camp before going to now in the Nakuru National Park.
So many birds!
See lots of birds, rhinos.
Bird plate. It's a flamingo, right?
This is a real zebra crossing.
Huh?
Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Five rhinos and a mama and a baby rhino sleeping nearby. Baby rhino is coming. Now, the next stage, we're going to be going on a boat ride in a sanctuary where we can possibly pet zebras. Adventure continues. We are now cycling into Hell's Gate National Park. Okay, so Florence joined me, Farley.
Hello!
Cycle through Hell's Gate and now we're at the Ranger's Post.
Ranger Post, and we're gonna go on a hike
to Fried Rock. And hopefully we will see Simba. Which movie?
Tomb Raider.
Oh, Tomb Raider.
Yeah. Tomb Raider 2. Della Craft, yeah?
The sun is setting on Hell's Gate. Frost is there in the distance. The sun sets here around 6 to 6:30. This was our fourth national park. Two more to go. This is the view in the morning. Really planned for this to be like a honeymoon suite, but it turned out to be just what Florence loves. Comfortable environment in the midst of nature. Morning nature walk. This is our hotel. Looks so much clearer in the morning. Wow, it's amazing. And we are living in one of these lodges. That's lit, Naivasha. Couldn't see a giraffe, but it's so cool that you can have a resort and you can walk out in the mornings And you can see giraffe. Zebras.
The yellow.
And impalas. And antelopes right outside.
Except we did not see any.
And at night, if we had gotten too tired, we could have come out here, walked along with these guards, and maybe see hippos grazing. Did you know hippos are actually scary animals? I did not know that until this trip.
No.
It got such long eyelashes, babe. Look at it, it has bigger eyelashes than you.
We're now entering Amboselli, our fifth and second last national park. Elephants, including one with a bird on his back.
Every teenager and an elephant adult.
There is one in front of me.
No, they just follow us.
Tsavo West, the last national park of this trip, probably and hopefully not the last in our lives.
The leopard that camouflages so well. Walked across the road, there we go.
Actual leopard. Big five complete.
Yes.
Look at that tail.
Yeah.
Without breaking the sweat. It's gone.
It blends in so perfectly.
Is that Florence? Big five complete. Just saw a leopard.
That was the most exciting part of the game drive.
Yeah. The elusive leopard.
I noticed it from a distance and I was like, that looks like a lion.
Yeah.
So I drove fast, but I didn't know she was just there.
Yeah.
Because I was looking for the lion.
I was so perfect.
I saw her. I was like right there. It was at the corner.
Yeah. And it also walked very elegantly, just like the cheetah. But
yeah.
But it's smaller than the cheetah.
Yes, it's bigger than the cheetah.
Right next to the car.
So now I'm entering the rhino sanctuary. It's not an actual rhino. It looks like it though. Stock walking funnily.
I know.
Florence, say bye bye to the rhino.
Bye bye, rhino. After drinking water, we'll take a break.
Right outside the lodge. And our safari comes to an end, and this is the view right outside our door from our balcony.
On this side,
the elephants, the buffaloes, and the leopard gathered last night right outside the restaurant. Our adventure comes to an end.
Last night in the park. We'll be on the coach tomorrow.
Yes. How was the trip?
It was great. It was so much fun.
What was your highlight?
A leopard yesterday.
Seen the leopard yesterday?
With the white tail. It's cute.
Yeah. I loved seeing the elephants.
And the rhino.
Together, yeah. And also a monkey snatching a pancake from me at breakfast, which I didn't get to capture. But that was cool.
Nice. I love this lodge. This is my favorite lodge.
Yeah.
Joseph is there taking a picture.
Africa is wonderful. Kenya is wonderful.
We'll be back.
Hopefully we'll be back. These forests are beautiful, the parks are huge, And the animals are like nothing.
You can see us.
The animals are like nothing anywhere else. Yeah. It's a wonderful safari. And we hope other people
safari count honeymoon.
I hope the people we love also get to experience this sometime.
Yes, for sure.
Yeah. Animals are our friends.
Animals are our friends.
Well, maybe not a couple, but yeah.
Not cheap, not the big five.
Yeah, the big five, water buffalo.
Including elephant, they were attack human.
Elephant, cheetah, no, water buffalo, elephant, leopard, rhino, and...
leopard.
Lion.
Lion.
Yeah, the fire animals will attack you back if you try to do anything to them. So that's why they're known as the big five, and we saw them all. Alright. That was fun.
Bye-bye.